Hi everyone, it's Jen here with Jack's Beanstalks. Thank you so much for joining me today. Today we're going to do stencil stamping. And here are all of the items you're going to need to create a project. First off, I'm using Memento ink. You can use any ink that you stamp with. I'm also using a stencil. My stencil's from the Crafter's Workshop, and it's the Climbing Vine stencil. And you're going to need a stamp. I've chose a butterfly stamp from a random stamp set. And what you're going to do is load your stamp up with ink just like you would to stamp. And you're going to hold down your stencil and you're going to want to be careful not to move your stencil. And you're going to stamp multiple times with the same image, or you can use different images, whatever you choose. And I'm going over and over again with the Teal Zeal Memento ink and stamping the butterfly over the vines. And I'm just making sure that I am getting in between and getting full coverage of the entire stencil, of all the blank areas within the stencil, so that you can get the cool effect of having that image behind your stencil. Okay, so we are finishing up stamping our butterfly all over our stencil. And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to take Memento ink and Dandelion and a makeup sponge, and I'm going to come in with my makeup sponge and make a solid background so that my stencil will stand out completely along with the butterflies. You'll be able to see where the stencil lies. And I'm just going to come in and dab my ink all around, just like you would if you were stenciling, and make sure that all of the white background is colored with the ink. Okay, now that we are finished sponging in and stamping, you will see that you can see your stencil perfectly in the white, and your background is covered in butterflies and a nice bit of yellow, which acts as a green as well. And here is our final product. It's a Take Flight card featuring Really Reasonable ribbon, the Crafter's Workshop Climbing Vine, and Memento ink. Again, this is Jen with Jack's Beanstalks. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I hope that you will try stencil stamping. Have a great day. Bye.